his chest. On the shirt he liked the best. A shirt that he would love to wear from Fridays through to Sundays. Mondays were a test. She missed him more than she confessed. She couldn't say why he helped to get by Monday. She hung around him a little while. The crocodile was smiling. But when the clock struck 10, she said goodbye. The crocodile would cry. This was something she'd never felt. She was saving her.